All right. I got a giveaway here, and it's limited per household, not per individual. There's white rice. This white rice is it has to be cooked longer. It has to be cooked for 20 minutes and probably a little bit more water. Like if you do a half a cup of uncooked rice, you put a cup of water with it, maybe a cup and a quarter, and cook it for an extra 5 minutes. There's also rolled oats, not instant, rolled oats to be cooked with. And there's also powdered milk, but it's not powdered milk like you know. It's different. Very good, very tasty. It doesn't taste like powdered milk. And it's probably whole milk too. And then there's also something new to me, and I've started eating it, but it's white wheat, hard white wheat. You cook it up, kind of like oats, but it's not even close to the same thing. Mm-hmm. But you put it in water, and, well, almost like rice, really, more like rice. You cook it up for like 20 minutes. And then you can put stuff in it, taste it according to the way you want. What we're going to do, and if I need to do it different, let me know. But one per household, you grab one, next Sunday you can grab another. That sound like a good way to do that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you know, don't hesitate to grab one when you come right here. Okay? That's it.